jammer, so you're rushing Ross before you have filter too?
No, I changed that a little bit. It works, but I figured out something else.
Like what?
Well, you should wait to go T2 on the Black Ops Commander till the big shield is on, because it gives you a little bit of overflow on energy. So it's better to spend the energy from the start into upgrading your maxes.
That's what I did last game, but somehow I ended up with more moss. Is it just the extra max?
No, because that game I went for the Black Ops upgrade. Yeah, and of course the extra maxes, but yeah, I put everything in the res ACU. But it took me longer to build my submarine in the end. Because last game I had, I think, economy 150 before they started my submarine. And the game before that, it was only a bit over 100.
I'm surprised I don't hear from Jay, his voice. Enemy coming. Energy, please, if you have. One more time should be enough. Thank you. Actually, one more if you have. Cool. Thanks.
Under attack. Defender under attack.
Coming right.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Air incoming.
The mech response.
This one only too big air.
Died kind of far away. Damage you please.
Well, not targeted.
How the fuck can you afford to hit us already?
And how? And minus 142 mass, but yeah.
What's your mass income? 60?
82. And almost 100 now. Exactly now, I don't know.
I'm at 52.
Well, I'm actually in the water, they help a lot.
With your artillery, I build a radar so you can see the T3 point defense.
Maybe this was DDD's secret evil master plan, like adding more mechs on the Navy side to get me to play Navy.
DDX, go in with your artillery.
Yeah. Oh, I already have them, yeah. What I need is level 2. Is them. Holy shit, I'm still not level 2. Right, this should do it.
Commander under attack.
Whopper's hitting me, but it's fine. Better mid group. turret coming on the left side.
Commander under attack.
Wait, what, you what the hell? Shit. Come inside. Ah, he was reclaiming, I see.
Have AA on them?
A little bit. All my goods done.
Because you know you're making tier 1 tanks on the bot?
Yeah. But they are longer than this.
Thank you.
entropy to answer your question, the ravagers are at 650 mass each.
Uh-huh.
The tower boss is 500 mass. So, as you can see, a lot. What's the normal price of a Ravager? Like 2,000 or something? What?
Air.
Oh shit. Two big air, one on the right, two on the right. Wow.
No, one's gotta be different. You need to be here.
Need me on the right? Yeah, you do. Coming. It's gonna take me a while though.
I'm moving out of my battery range.
I do not die that easy. Coming.
Oh, what's this? This guy right here?
I wish they stopped running away.
Commander under attack.
One almost down.
I was not prepared for this.
Or for the other one? It's okay, I have a strong stem and I have nano darts. So both of those weapons. Oh shit. If we didn't have no crash damage, this would have been bad.
enough to this thing for my stretcher.
Naval gate, we're about to die.
Come on, goddamn. I lost all my Aeon engineers. Yeah,
kill the Terminators. Shit. I may die now. Oh, Antibuster is firing. I will live. Focus the boss, focus the boss. Entropy focus fast if she's in the rain.
Can somebody give me a on the type?
I will get you.
Finally, fight.
I will put my engine. My drones on assists of that thing I gave to you.
Alright.
Go get the mass. A lot of air incoming. Be level 3 soon. Very soon.
Assets, can you make a K2 shield next to your last thing? Otherwise, my drones die.
I I need someone for upgrades.
Out on the left, on the right, I mean.
Oh, the other.
And on the right side front.
It's coming at me. That is good.
Am I you, Jammer?
Handle. Guys, get the wreck. I will cover you. Get it now. Oh shit, fire incoming. Okay, retreating. Don't get the wreck now until Tsar is dead.
That it's finished to me. Yeah.
Need a moment to make upgrades.
Right side gate is almost down. So you can build power PGNs in the water.
No. Then I don't need to build a D8.
Save the eternity key. How nice it is.
Targeted. Almost done with all upgrades.
Asterix, the build power you ordered has arrived.
It seems so.
Gonna need Asterix soon.
And I'm gonna need a tech 3 of course.
Maybe engage it in range of the X catalyst right now.
Alright, I can handle it. Can I? Maybe not. Yeah, I can.
That TDDX.
Nice. 30,000 hit points left. Can I say I know my hero?
It's a good play.
Good. Need a tech 3, anything but Sarah, please.
I don't have a T3, but I got this for you. And the rest is you.
Nice, thank you. Number to teleport in here.
Wait, did you say you need the TC, Sarah? Please, no SMGs there. I mean, that one is fine with the general. Don't put there. Can put them all the way in the back, like there or something, still in range. Let's make a satellite. We're gonna make satellites.
Airbus mid, and I'm pretty weak. Shit.
I have only a 510 Skytraker.
Build advanced shield.
They take a long time to make.
Entry PGF 4.
And your engineer is in to buy some time with you. Making SAMs. Oh, don't worry, it will come. I might be able to turtle it for like half a minute, no longer than that. Was almost dead. Yes. Getting upgrades. Gonna get the ones that give me anti nukes.
Avalanche.
Which Roger? Oh, many of them. On the far left is short range. And the one on the far right is long. The moment still with upgrades. On the left, shit. When it's stuck on the left. Yeah.
My stuff is halfway done. Thor, why you start another one, man?
You think this is a bad place?
No, help. Help him. One at a time.
I have the avalanche on the left.
GDD, don't stand next to direct.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, mate. Left side when I'm in trouble now. Oh, boss going in water or no? This it's not.
We lost our pride.
Shit. Hitting the boss.
Almost down.
That's almost dead. It's in red. Boss is down, boss is down.
Yes, what is the reaction?
My gateways are broken.
No units are spawning.
All of them.
Maybe they're spawning in another gateway.
No, all of them are broken.
You mean no gateways whatsoever spawn them anymore?
Yep.
That shouldn't be happening.
It helps though.
Yeah.
I'm killing the long range arties.
Yeah, the gateways are not spawning. I'm looking at them now. What happened? What the fuck?
Maybe it's something with the settings because enemy bases turned off. That's
no, that shouldn't affect the gateways.
It looks like something is.
Maybe the difficulty setting is too low for them to spawn. That could be a possibility. Because they have a really low... I mean, but they did spawn before, right?
No, only the first... there's still the light salt mods that there are inside of it,
oh,
I think.
So then the setting for gateway is too low for them to spawn at 16. I did not test... Well, that sucked. But it's not something that's like ground. Right, getting upgrades.
Oh yes, my lambda overhead is still an inch of both to be gem fields. That's nice.
Oh, did pay attention. I lost my quantum gateway.
Retreating to build.
Is that my door?
Nice. Good job.
Isaac, you're missing some mechs on the bottom.
Yeah, was there.
Oh, door, you as well.
Me too.
Nukes
and maybe the scatters. Pretty soon.
Is the scatters there?
Well, there's a chance it will spawn, so.
But it will spawn there?
Yes. Geez, Andrew, how long do you play this?
I have made 3 anti-nuke styluses.
I almost too loaded. Well, not to lose those, Jay.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, come on. Oh, I was almost dead. Just a little bit.
How are we doing on anti-nukes, guys?
Almost 2.
That is almost 2. We need more than almost.
Well, two. Well. I'm not even mid, so.
Excuse this.
I don't hear Entropy say a number. How many do you have loaded, Entropy?
We need one more at least.
Four.
Good, then we're good. Okay.
Commander under attack.
Trying to get level 5.
So, if there is a Yolo, does that mean there is no scatters?
strategic launch detected.
No.
They have not spawned yet, the artillery. Guys, I'm making two purses to use moss for them. No Sketai.
What?
No Sketai. Sketesis.
What's here? EDX, I opened the bot.
Where's the EDX?
Sorry?
I opened the bot.
Oh shit. Sorry.
That's 39 already.
What was that? Should die soon. Handle those ships on the left.
Get them just out of range.
I'm really close to level 5.
Entropy, kill the RT. Maybe.
Oh, it's shooting at it.
Okay.
My arc is also shooting.
Need some mods?
God damn, find them.
Siama can use a bed. Also, it looks like Thor can use some.
Me too, please. Shit. Can you handle it?
Asteroids?
Asteroids build some more Sky Draggers or Sams.
That's 13.
Jumping to right side. But I do not have upgrades though. Like, none.
Just start building.
Almost jumped. Okay, I'm in position. Yeah, we're gonna do fine. It's handled. It's gonna be okay. Airport's almost dead.
You're also not doing
that. Gonna need a moment for our crits. Also, we need to get rid of troops. I have only one city loaded.
Out of anything up now.
Yeah, but we spend a lot of resources on loading when we could be rid of them.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm afraid we're going to get killed by long-range units from the satellite there.
Probably not.
But the first set is almost done.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get long-range upgrades to handle the long-range shit. I just need a bit of mass for upgrades. Halfway done with upgrades.
Or substitute.
I think I'll just let it pass.
That works.
Oh, shit, need four more up. God damn it. I'm here, getting my upgrade.
It's a basilisk that died in the middle of nowhere. Why, I don't know.
You'll need a moment for upgrade. Three more to go.
I
two more to go. And one more. Any snake bites spawned? At all?
Snake bites? Yes.
Fuck snake bites.
Left.
I need about 150 health, please.
That's right, minus 3. I'm off them.
Oh, thank you. That's gonna be nice.
This.
Happened then.
I think it then Milona moved there.
Yeah, Milona probably.
And a target there.
Coming in front.
Hey, why are you making a May for it in a Duke?
I'm just like, they're really cheap for me, don't worry. But I can make only one.
Only one Maver? Oh.
Only one Maver, only two dupes with this set. It's fine, our boss is there.
Almost complicate my for land veterans instead of force sands.
We got this, guys. If anybody has mouse, stop me. Cool, thanks. door almost.
There's a lot of Artemises here. Or,
And Avalanche? Incoming. May we're done.
You can't control Kaby's two turrets there.
Sorry, what?
Kill the two turrets next to my lambas.
Their first is mid. Oh, those, yeah.
Almost. That while I'm in no shape, that will be your meta.
It was 2 seconds late.
Snakebite Omega. Snakebite is coming. On the right side.
Omega right.
Focus on the boss, I can handle the shits in the front step. Left.
Fifteen antis.
One. Two robots.
I chewed up many entropies, so it was not.
Okay. Control King, my antis then make it more or less easy.
Oh, of course you are.
Why do you need rest in years?
Don't tempt me, man.
So where is the boss, goddammit? Oh, it's... I was wrong. It's the end, so...
My tier 1 air factory died. How am I going to make tier 1 move this one?
Focus everything on it.
Already targeting.
Good.
I don't know if we have enough enemies.
Good, I think.
I hate that laser that would be shooting that the huge one over the whole map. I have no idea, but I made it for auto attack long ago. I have not come around yet to disable it.
You figured out what's killing the back shields.
Negative. Right, boss shields are down. I'm stunned. Boss lost over 1 million hit points.
I gave you my hives.
I'm thinking I have power.
Is it water?
Gonna die soon.
Oh, it's pretty good anyway.
Yeah. Good job, guys.
Step.
Need to buff the bosses. The end bosses.
Nicely played, guys.
Well, you see, you can do it.
First time we did this.
Okay, thank you for getting this.
This was
I have to go.
Me too.
Bye.
Ciao.
Thanks.
I think VDX had a lot of kills.
Holy shit, yeah. Hero is really strong in these settings. And it's really fun to play like this because there is not too many very large turrets which make you exposed because you have to go far in front.
Ha, all the kills, man. Yeah, also I have most kills moss value.
And the most air kills, wow.
It looks like Thor is second with moss value killed. With basically double everyone's except DDDs and mine.
Nice. I'm telling you, Entropy, you gotta try the hero. It's really fun.
Wait, I have... Looks like I spent the most moss.
Yeah, by far.
I'm sad the graph isn't working.
Oh, although you have 1/3 of your energy wasted. That's quite a lot.
Yeah, well... still, I had energy problems. I mean, it's... there is no way to really balance out getting big reclaim dumps, right?
That is correct, yeah. Yeah. That is true.
You right, guys. 10 times storage or something.
That is true. Okay, I gotta go, guys.
Sure. See you next time.
What the fuck?